Hey everyone, thanks for checking us out here on a bonus edition of the new marketing show, Instagram TV, YouTube, wherever you're getting this content. So we really appreciate you. So mid-November 2018, just about a month away, WordPress 5.0 is scheduled to be released. And its code name, and I don't know if it's going to be the release name, is Gutenberg. Johann Gutenberg was a German printer, and he's the father of movable type. Printed the Gutenberg Bible from movable hot type, which they would set in different vices, you know, for the page. So imagine each page of a Bible, no less, somebody actually set those little pieces of type to form all the words. Very fitting, because Gutenberg for WordPress is going to have movable blocks and movable type blocks. So it's going to be very, very interesting. But did you know that this is the first release of WordPress that does not follow a similar naming convention? That's right. This is the first one. WordPress 1.0 was named Davis. Then there was Duke. Down the line, Coltrane, Thelonious, Gershwin, Basie, Parker, Smith, Billy, Vaughn, Evans. Anybody know the significance in them? They're all jazz musicians. So Matt Mullenweg, founder of Automatic and pioneer of WordPress, is a big jazz fan, as am I. So I'm always excited whenever a new release comes out, because I always want to know what jazz musician it's named after. So that's where those names come from. So if you didn't know that, you know, release 3.7 Basie was based on Count Basie. You know, that's where that stuff comes from. So that's just kind of cool, you know, being a jazz fan. I've asked Matt a couple times in person that I would love to have a release named Montgomery after my favorite jazz guitarist, Wes Montgomery. So, Matt, if you're listening, Montgomery, come on. He's fantastic. You know it. I know it. Our listeners know it. So that's a little history of WordPress right there. So Gutenberg 5.0, scheduled to release mid-November 2018. It's going to be vastly different. The text editor is going to be very, very different than what you're used to. So Trinity Web Media is busy making tutorials, there's other tutorials through the web. So if you're a WordPress developer or a WordPress user, make sure you get familiar with it before your site gets updated. You don't want to be that guy talking with all the other WordPress developers, everyone else saying, I still use the classic editor. So Gutenberg, it's on its way. Learn about it. And we have a new article on our website, too, about how Gutenberg is going to affect gravity forms, written by our own Nate Baldwin. So make sure you check it out. And you can get that at trinitywebmedia.com. Hey, see you next time.